This is a super busy time of the year for feast. I should help any way I can.
I have...
What? There's the feast volunteer that asked for help.
Man, am I glad to see you, Spidey.
I heard you've been having some toy donation issues.
Hey, Spider-Man, I'm Sam. So, on my last inventory check, we had a couple hundred missing.
You think somebody stole them?
I don't know, but today we're supposed to have two trucks out making pickups. But our GPS transponders say there are three. Something's up.
Sounds like you got yourself a poser. But how am I gonna know which one it is?
If you can check their license plates, we'll know which one shouldn't be out there.
You can count on me, then. Genki, there are three feast trucks out in the city, and one of them is phony. Could use your help here.
You could use the camera in your suit to grab license plate numbers, and I'll run them against stolen car databases. Try it on that truck. It works! Okay, I got the truck locations from Beast, so you should see them now. Snap the plates, and I'll run them against the database.
You're the best, dude. Stand by for picks. Gotta get those toys back for the kids. Man, nothing beats this holiday stress, huh? There's one. Just need to snap the plate.
Got it. Now for the moment of truth. The truck's legit. Keep looking.
Gotta get close for a clear picture.
Okay, running the plate. Bingo! Follow that truck!
Listen, all I'm saying is don't make me look like an idiot in front of Joe, right? He's running this.
Stealing toys. These kids are looking forward to this stuff.
Hey, I didn't get presents as a kid, and I turned out fine.
Right. Sounds like they're stealing toys for some sort of deal. And this Joe is the one in charge. How am I gonna find him?
If you can grab pictures of their faces, I'll run them through facial recognition software and see if we get a match.
Okay. It sounds like I gotta use camo if I'm gonna get in close. I think the face is clear enough.
Cross-referencing, hold please. Nope, picture of innocence. Next.
Thank you.
All right, checking the police database. That's our Joe. Follow him.
Go! Fires are on their way! Don't touch anything! I'll be right there!
That must be the buyers.
Once they're together, you can take out the whole operation.
Stealing toys from kids? Were you guys trying to get on the top of my butt-kicking list? Way to be in the spirit of the holidays, guys! Actually, I took the Spider-Man oath, so I think I can speak for him here.
Holidays are saved! Yeah. Now, just check the truck and make sure the toys are still there.
Hands off the merchandise!
Genki, I found the toys. Just cleaning up some stragglers.
Cool. You got this, buddy.
Dodge this!
That's it! I'm taking my toys, and I'm going home! Hey, Sam. I found the toys. I'm sending you the location, but they're all safe and sound at the docks in Midtown.
Ah, I'm so glad to hear that. On my way over right now.
Can't thank you enough, Spider-Man. You just saved the holidays for a lot of kids. I'll make sure these toys get back safely.
Glad I could help, Sam. You have yourself a happy holiday.
Doesn't get much better than thwarting a gang of toy thieves and saving the holidays for kids.
You said it. And I couldn't have done it without you, bro.
Spider-Man?
I gotta step
back.
New
Spider-Man.
Oh my god!
Hey!
Belated Merry Christmas, Spider-Man.
Hey, good to see you. Been telling everyone how you saved Spider-Man.
You ready to swing, Spider-Cat?
You two look great.
Get out there and stop some crimes, you two.
Are you really a subway operator under that mask, or what?
I can't wait to hear what you get up to.
What's good, Harlem?
Oh, hey. Careful about hairballs.
Hey, pod listeners. This episode is part of my series, Underground Exposed. Spider-Man recently took down an underground hideout in Greenwich, and we found evidence that the underground went to war against the Magia. Yes, that Magia. The old school crime family. Back then, there was no Tinkerer, and the underground considered themselves a new class of criminal, the Young Mafia. They wanted respect, so they went after the crime families. The conflict sputtered out when Hammerhead staged the full-on takeover of the Magia, which, in indirectly saved the underground. Thanks for that, Hammerhead. Jerk. Till next time, if you're trying to change your habits, limit yourself to one change per month so you can stick to it. Goodbye.
You got to stop this thing!
I can't! Controls are blocked!
Hackers are there, there, and there. Hex. Spider-Man saves the day.
I'll let you go since you helped. Thanks.
Off it goes. Free to do.
The guy can't find his car. Maybe it was stolen. needs help.
Best vacation ever.
Hey, man. Your car's missing?
Yeah. Just finished a double shift. Came out to grab my car, but it's gone. I'm back on in 12 hours. And all I want to do is get home and sleep.
I can make that happen. You have your key fob on you?
The beep boop unlock thing. Yeah. Got it right here.
Awesome. One lost car soon to be found. Okay. I can track the signal from the key fob to find the car. Stealing a medical tech's car in the dead of winter? It's cold, man. Literally and figuratively. Oh man, this place reeks of chop shop. The car's definitely here.
Let's hurry up and strip that car from the hospital.
This place seems to be full of lost cars.
Sleep ain't number one thing, my man. Good work comes from good sleep.
You said it.
Guys, you stole an EMT's car after he worked a double shift? That is beyond uncool.
Bring someone your own size or bigger.
Time to teach you a lesson. What? Oh, hell no.
Don't you got bigger fish to fry, Webhead?
Sam?
Come on out.
It's the boss. Got him.
Down. Now I can use the fob to find the car. Follow the honk. Hey there. I found your car. Texting you the location.
Incredible. Hey, cops finally showed up here. I'll see if they'll drive me to you.
Thanks again, Spider-Man. Gonna tell everyone to use your app after I get some sleep.
Glad I could help. All right, think my work here is done.
Get out of here, Spider-Man.
Good news, friends. My sources say underground activity has subsided significantly, and the Tinkerer is officially presumed dead.
No
We survived the storm of the century, and our wounds are healing. But New Yorkers must remain ever vigilant. This is the greatest city on Earth, which means there will all...
If these trucks in trouble, I can't let people in need go hungry. Guys, isn't New York traffic bad enough?
If you weren't here, I don't know what would have happened.
Better leave before the BDNY gets here.
Wrench?
Maybe in my dad's stuff. I could check.
Yeah, would you? May wouldn't be happy, but I'm gonna replace the lime green guest bathroom sink. 76 was a beautiful year, but it's time to move.
You need any help? I'm happy to swing out to Queens.
Nah, this is therapeutic. I'm doing full-scale bathroom renovation.
Now that sounds incredibly boring.
Just wait. Once you're an old, grizzled Spider-Man like me, you'll get hyped about home repair. Anyway, thanks for covering Manhattan while I'm in DIY mode.
Hey, my pleasure. What's the point of having two Spider-Men if they don't coordinate work schedules?
Heard that. All right, I should get...
Who's there?
Oh!
kid!
And that's one more arm steal stopped in progress. Good work, me. Police will be here soon. Which is my cue to leave?
Oh my God!
Roxxon and the Underground are throwing down out in the open.
Someone's gonna get hit in that crossfire if I don't
stop
it.
Working with Roxxon. Stop him!
You guys gotta take this fight off the street. Maybe go to Jersey. Sorry, Jersey. I didn't mean it. Love you. Man, the Underground and Roxxon suck. The truck is going nowhere fast if I don't get it out of that snowbank.
Oh man, thank you. I'm delivering holiday meals, but the truck's snowed in. Families are counting on this food. Can you help?
Think so. Let me see if I can pull you out that snow. As the other Spidey would say, snow problem.
You are awesome. It's free.
Physics is the real hero.
Ah, crap. Battery's dead from the cold.
Think I can help with that too. Try the engine.
You're a lifesaver. Gotta punch it. People are waiting on these meals.
Feels good to help out Beast in the mask, too. He left his delivery list. He's gonna need these addresses. Need to get that list to the driver. Okay, dude needs this list. Time to go. Man, he's really moving. useless! Think you're gonna need this. Drive safe now!
Oh, wow, thank you. You get the gold star today, my friend.
Peace! Maybe Fee should invest in monster trucks to make their deliveries. Someone said.
We can't go back to the raft!
Bro, you escaped a prison convoy but stayed in Manhattan? Bad call. That's it for the convicts.
New York, we are so lucky to have you.
Cops will want this for evidence. Hope they don't mind webs.
If you weren't here...
Roxanne deserves 10 times worse than you gave.
Hey, y'all, I realized something today.
Oh my god.
That sounds like an after school special, but I'm gonna soldier on. Okay, here it is. You listen to this podcast because I'm running it. You're not looking for.
You got like fans.
Billboard's been taken over by the underground. Bet there's more to it.
Spider-Man, hi. I know you're busy, but could I get a selfie with you?
Yeah, sure thing.
Oh my god, thank you. Pose right there.
Gotta run. Hope it turned out okay.
It's great, thank you.
Aw. If I web up the busted parts, it won't get worse. More ruptures open. That worked. Pipes will show me where the other gas leaks are.
That can't be good.
Department should be here soon.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Never seen a gas line blow like that. Good thing you got here as fast as you did.
It's all good. I was in the neighborhood.
Other guys are telling me you got an app. I'm usually bad with technology, but for you, I'll check it out.
Wow. Just wow.
What do you think caused it?
These old buildings could
hey,
be anything.
Spider-Man. Ooh, all right. Sweet.
If saving pigeons is good enough for Pete, it's good enough for me. Yeah. Spider-Man saves the holidays.
Thank you so much. I wasn't sure how I'd stop it.
If you ever need my help again, ping my app.
Robin from those in need. The holidays.
Some disturbing news has just crossed my desk. Spider-Man was recently involved in a nauseating act of depravity, stealing toys from children. Is there anything lower than that? Why, yes there is, my faithful flock. Do you know what was found in this stolen stash? Spider-Man toys. Not only does he steal from children, he bullies them into playing with toys they probably don't even want. On Earth, the audacity, which is why I'm announcing a new venture for the Just the Facts team. J. Jonah Jameson action figure.
I did not sign up for this.
You're done, kid.
You can't take all of us.
I could have used. Next time.
Store's being robbed.
I don't think
I need to help them.
Let me go.
Did someone send you?
Shut up! Just take the food register and slide it up.
Gonna be cleaning up escaped convicts for a minute, methinks.
If you weren't here, I don't know what would have happened.
Police will be here soon. Which is my cue to leave?
Best vacation ever!
That whole Harlem conspiracy is wild. Can't believe this would stoop to hiring dime a dozen criminals.
What the?
Tell you he found my birds last year? Oh, him big.
I can track them. Do you have anything that, belonged to them?
Feathers work?
Perfect. Got it. I'll be back.
Oh, hey! Scanned one of Howard's pigeons. Howard Protocol now active.
Howard Protocol?
Welcome to Pigeon Facts, your source for daily fun facts about pigeons.
Oh, no, no, no. Unsubscribe.
You have opted in.
A second coop? Did someone steal Howard's birds? Pigeon trails go in three directions. Should check them all. Crime scene. Looks like a break-in.
Third break-in this week. We'll be setting a new record at this
one. Hey, officers. What's the situation? Can I help?
Tenant's a bugle reporter. Place was tossed upside down, but nothing's been stolen. Whatever they're looking for wasn't here.
Let me look into it. Maybe I'll have more luck. Oh, gotta run. Swing, you know. These birds are fast. What do they eat? Coffee? Sugar? Jet fuel?
Pigeon Fact 1, incoming.
How do I turn this off?
Did you know, scientist Nikola Tesla nursed injured pigeons back to health when his favorite bird...
Gotcha. Hey, Howard. I caught a bird. She's pretty feisty.
I bet it's Piggy. Lots of pit. She can find her way back, Spider-Man. Just point her in my direction.
Will do. All right, should head back to the coop. Track the other birds. Might be the pigeon thieves.
Talking through carrier pigeons. I'll admit, I didn't think it'd work, but I'm a believer now.
How'd you find us? You can't hack our cell phones. We're using birds to communicate. We robbed a guy to get the birds, genius!
One of them dropped something. Tomorrow night, roof, be there.
The Bugle? Hey, Pigeon! Stop!
Pigeon fact two, a smidgen more pigeon.
He's really into pigeons.
Over 200,000 carrier pigeons were used during World War II.
Got him! Howard, got a bird. I think they're using your pigeons to plan something at the Bugle.
Really? Maybe they're looking for some juicy news. They got the best reporters in town.
Maybe. I'll find out. But first, I'll get your birds. One more. It's got a lot more complicated than I expected. Another pigeon. And he's got a note. No, birdie!
Pigeon fact three. Here we go.
Not gonna lie. Kinda enjoying these.
Peter Parker did not like pigeons. Until he met Howard. Sometimes, you don't read.
There! Hold still! Okay. Checking the note. Change of plans. We're moving now. Howard, got all your birds. The bad news is, a gang is using them to plan a series of break-ins.
Oh, no. Tell me you got some good news, too.
Yep, I know where the gang's gonna be. The Bugle. Gonna take them out and keep your pigeons safe.
Love it. Give them hell, Spider-Man.
Time to save the Daily Bugle from a break-in. MJ will be proud. Band's all here. Pigeons did their work.
One of our guys tipped the Bugle off to this pigeon. I don't know which it was, but I will. Meantime, we break in and destroy the evidence. Stop the story before it drops. Makes sense to me. Anything else in there we can steal? Sure. Kind of doubt it, unless you're into 10-year-old computers and coffee mugs.
This place stinks. Literally.
Sucks to be you! I got feathers! Not sound as cool as I thought it would. If there's a creativity award for crime planning, you guys win. Practicality? No, but definitely creativity. Bugle saved. Howard, I took out the group that stole your pigeons. They won't bother you anymore.
Good looking out. Now I just gotta talk to my birds about picking better friends.
Well, if y'all need me again, just hit up the app. Good meeting you, Howard. The app says I've got a gift waiting for me. I'll take a look before someone grabs it. Thank you.
you know me.
Yeah, it wasn't that.
Listen up. I finally have scientific proof that Spider-Man is a crime ag-
Let's see. Always. Neighbors? I'm sure that weapons deal is totally legit.
That's good, right?
But I should check it out anyway.
Quality assurance, you know?
Huh. Just stop! I know Spidey taught me a trick to this.
Just stop, criminals! He can't take all of us! Get over here! We're running for it!
Finishing this now!
On weapons, Spider-Man style. I should dip before the cops show up. I'm not looking for another vigilante lecture.